There's a lot of ether crystals near that building.
Things have deteriorated so much. If the flow of water stopped, a lot of deep emotions are going to build up. That might well explain why it's become so unsettling lately.
Those pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here.